In Milan, and over the years, I see a big change in society because the wealth pushed the consumption of goods to a linear model that follow the make, use, and dispose, so creating a lot of waste. So now it's time to move to a circular model. For sure, increasing in population brings problems to the collection of the waste, so it's important to bring the treatment plants close to the cities. Eni was founded in 1953 in Italy. The scope was mostly oil and gas. Now we move to a more sustainable model. We created two business units, one for natural resources, one called Energy Evolution that is committed to develop renewable energies, biorefinery, and many other sustainable projects. The municipality collects the organic waste that every family produces at home, house by house. And typically this goes to a collection center, and then our plant. Eni Waste to Fuel technology was developed by our R&D laboratories located in Novara. The first pilot plant was built in Gela, inside the old refinery. The first step, we need to remove glass or plastic, iron, and other material that shouldn't be there. Then the organic waste moves to the reactor. The reaction is called hydrothermal liquefaction. We heat the organic waste up to around 300 degrees C. The final output is a bio-oil. This is a second generation biofuel because it's coming from a waste. It's not coming from vegetable oil, palm oil. The Gela plant is a pilot plant. It is designed to treat 700 kilos of waste per day. The key message to consumers is that with a simple action, when they collect waste in separate bins, they sustain our waste recovery projects. With this cleaner technology, we solve the waste treatment in a proper manner and contribute to a more sustainable planet.